We would now like to recognize City Architecture of Cleveland with AIA Ohio's highest honor, the 2018 Gold Medal Firm Award. City Architecture is a Cleveland firm providing integrated services in architecture, planning, and urban design. The office was founded in 1989 by Paul Volpe, Mark Dodds, and Dominic Durante with a vision of creating high-quality architecture in established neighborhoods and the urban core. From its establishment, the firm is focused on creating places that are vibrant, responsive to their context, and reflective of the vision of clients and communities. The founders placed a strong focus on urban design and planning and sought to develop projects that respected and complemented their surrounding context. High design standards were applied to typically mundane uses to elevate the quality of experiences of the everyday user. An emphasis on the development of public facilities supported a focus on people-centered design. Historic preservation also played a strong role in the firm's development, with the recognition that a community's unique history is told through its historic structures and development patterns. The firm grew quickly in its first decade, developing a talented team of professionals who were equally passionate about rebuilding a city and region that had suffered disinvestment and decline in the latter half of the 20th century. This is reflected in the firm's prolific portfolio, which incorporates everything from small-scale commercial renovations to corporate headquarters to citywide master plans. In 2014, ownership of the firm was transferred to three senior principals, August Fluker, John Wagner, and Alex Pesta, who have brought new energy and vitality to the firm. Their leadership positions in the firm continue to push boundaries and bring high-quality design to the urban environment. City Architecture's role in the built environment continues to evolve. It has been instrumental in guiding the careers of young designers and has impacted countless locations with its unique approach to design. The firm's portfolio includes award-winning initiatives at every imaginable scale. Cleveland Plain Dealer art and architecture critic Stephen Litt wrote this of City Architecture. City Architecture's buildings are good neighbors. They blend with their surroundings rather than clamor for attention. Their projects have filled long vacant patches of urban land with amiable buildings that look like they belong. Once again, we'd like to congratulate City Architecture, AIA Ohio's 2018 Gold Medal Firm.